All right, guys, I've got the RC Geeks Centerburner installed in my MIG 29 now. And I've got it hooked up with the sound card. I think I've got it pretty well synced up. And we'll see what you think about that. So I'm going to get the sound card started as we speak right now. Throttle up. Half throttle. Burner mode. Yes, I got the sound system on full volume now, and it's pretty loud here in this small little compartment here in my basement, my little workshop. But anyways, that's how the Centerburner works from RC Geek, and totally installed. Can't wait to get this started and flying and see the looks in the air. I like that flicker mode and everything like that. So anyways, that's the way this one turned out for me, and hope you enjoyed. Talk to y'all soon. See you on the next vid. Bye.